Lavanya from Lexus and Company, working as an intern. Today, I'll talk about what are the consequences of dissolution of the firm according to Section 45 to 55 of the Indian Partnership Act. Now, liability for the acts done by the partners after dissolution of the firm according to Section 45, which endeavors to protect the third parties who have no clue about the dissolution of the firm and also partners of the dissolved firm from liabilities. Now, wind up of the business post dissolution according to Section 46. Has a right to apply the property of the firm in payment of the debts and liabilities. Settlement of the partnership accounts, Section 48. Any losses or deficiencies of the capitals will be paid out of the profit. If the profits are not sufficient, then they are paid out of the capital finally. Repayment of the debts from third parties, paying each partner relatively, and if the amount is left, then dividing it among the partners, paying firm debts and separate debts according to Section 49. The payment of the firm debts is given as the priority. Personal profits earned after dissolution of firm according to Section 50 and 53. Section 53 clearly states that in absence of an agreement to the contrary, partner can restrain other partners from carrying on similar business. Return of premium according to Section 51. On death of the partner due to misconduct of the partner post an agreement without. This holds true when the partnership firm is dissolved without either partner being on fault, owing to the fault of both the partners. Contract resignation for fraud or misrepresentation according to Section 52. Lien on the assets of the firm remaining after the debts of the firm is paid and indemnity from the partners guilty of the fraud misrepresentation against the debts. And last is the sale of the goodwill after the dissolution of the firm according to Section 55. That is the use of the name of the firm representing themselves to carry on the business and solicit the customs of the person dealing with the firm before dissolution.